850k bet that I win this PO7 battle.
Can I have an MXM?
No, you can't have an MXM. You already have better armor than me.
So. Oh, I don't even have a PO7.
Do you have a 45?
Yeah, I don't have any ammo though.
All right. Well, okay. You can use your ammo-less pistol, and
Wait, hold up. I'll go buy a gun. Give me your truck.
Give me your truck. Okay, I'll meet you up there, fam. Okay, I need to stop recording. What if this?
I don't know how they didn't understand it was a joke right off the bat.
Dude, honestly, Watermelon, you're practically a meme. Let's be real.
I hope so.
You're gonna be immortalized. Like, how do you start fights 101? I would totally laugh if I if you get fucking banned for that, dude. I cry.
They probably couldn't pull on. That's why I was. Yeah.
Oh my god, dude.
Well, there's no rule saying you can't shoot people with their hands on their heads. I was requesting stuff and they weren't giving stuff.
That well, it certainly doesn't look good on your end. I mean, they banned you for that. You got a lot of. You gotta cough up a lot of evidence saying you weren't new. What about that passenger seating, man? That's what I'm worried about.
I didn't even notice, so I watched through it again.
I don't think there's an option.
There's two people there. I thought it was just the one guy that like was in my group. I thought it was just him, and I watched through it. I saw there's some other scum standing there with them.
I don't think that you can explain over that passenger seating as, yeah, I didn't know he was there. Yo. Not that I don't believe in you. I'm actually really low on money. I have 800,000.
That's why I also put so you can hear him talk at the end. Why do I always get killed by cars?
Yeah, but that was only one person. You know what? Hey, I'm actually really low on money, guys. Who wants to 1v1 me for $800,000 for the PSM? Who wants to take that bet?
Okay.
You want to do it?
Okay.
Is that a yes or a no? Just don't say okay. Yes. Oh, okay. Come fight me, mate.
Right.
Let's do it. Top of office building. 850k bet that I win this PO7 battle.
Can I have an MXM?
No, you can't have an MXM. You already have better armor than me.
So. Oh, I don't even have a PO7.
Do you have a 45?
Yeah, I don't have any ammo though.
Alright, well, okay. You can use your ammo-less pistol. And,
Wait, hold up. I'll go buy a gun. Give me your truck.
Give me your truck? Okay, I'll meet you up there, fam. Okay, I need to stop recording this. I'm just gonna shadow play it. Because recording it's annihilating my frames. I'm about to become slightly richer or a lot poorer.
I rolled your truck.
Thanks. I just got a message from Doc saying I see you. That is spooky. I'm going to say it's in a message saying I'm reasonably spooked.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Oh, Grandma Gary replied.
Oh my! I asked Grandma Gary for an APD issued Cashman, and he said no. I was actually pretty salty about that. Doc has got me reasonably spooked.
Well, McGilly hasn't banned me yet. I'm sure I'm fine.
I'm sure they're talking about it. Like, should we ban him for this?
Is there anyone in the room up there?
They're probably pondering this. Like, shit. Well, can we slam him with a perm for starting a flame war? Like, they're not even talking about your video anymore. They're literally talking about how,
literally every post turns into a flame war.
Oh, yeah, right? Dude, fucking, and they quote my thing, like, my video was terrible, but I literally deputied Mong, and he was so salty, he was squeaking like a motherfucker. Dude, his voice was cracking so bad when he was getting processed. I wish I would have recorded it. I'm either gonna win money or lose all my money. You know how much money I have?
900K?
854K.
Nice.
So if I win this, you know, I'll make a bit of my money back. But if I lose this... That was Doc. So you get that side over here, and I this side over here, and it's going to be a how-to peak tutorial. Do you not, you're not using your MX? Oh, okay. Do you have a
I have a pistol.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Do you have a 45, or do you have the 9mm?
P07.
Okay, thank you. All right, 3, 2, 1, go. Dun-dun-dun-dun. You're not allowed to use flashbangs, you cheating fuck. Oh my god, I can't see. Thank you. Thank you very much. I appreciate you completely blinding me.
What's going on top of the office building?
Me and him are brawling.
Oh my god. Are there any civs here?
No.
Okay, good.
850K in the bag.
You have to get the restrain.
I can't restrain you, autist. Don't.
Too many replies.
Well, I say 150K.
I demand a rematch.
Four guys just got dropped.
Look at the pose.
You're gonna be shit. I'm compiling that footage to roast you about not paying me.
No, I'm driving. I'm gonna take you on a ride, which is worth 850K.
No, it better be 850K, man. You can give me a ride to an ATM. Let's go, man.
Get in.
Driving while taste exploiting. I can't. You fucking spangled me, asshole.
Get it? Or else I'll just eat.
I know you will.
Gosh, I can't see.
I know you can't see. Old man, you're covered in blood. Oh my god.
No, you're not driving. I'm actually
going to
show you something sick.
I'm stealing your car. I'm going to chop every car you pull out till I get my money, boy. You, fuck you. Okay. I'll come back. I'll come back.
I just want to show you some sweet memes.
Okay, I'm on my way back. I'm frozen. Okay, I'm on my way back.
I can show you
the meme. Stop. 50K.
I can show you the memes.
I'm right here, dude.
I'm already
right here. Aw, I totally didn't crash.
I am in the memes.
There you go, dude.
Whoa.
So, there's some minor damage, but I'll sell it to you for $850,000. What you think? What you thinking, man?
Is this your house up the road here? Is that your buddies? Wait, I will...
It's actually my house.
Okay, actually come back so I can show you the sick meme.
Nah, man, I want my $850,000. You're jipping me, man.
Okay, if you come back, I'll give you $850,000.
You give me my $850,000, you mean?
Yeah.
Alright, man. That's a dank meme.